breaking news to bring to you now. Police are at the Arden Fair Mall parking garage after a shooting was reported. Gunfire exchanged between two cars. We're being told this happened just after noon. We're told those involved left the scene before those officers you can see there arrived. No word at this time about what led up to this shooting or who those involved may be. Also, no reports of any injuries. We will continue to follow this developing story for you on air and online.